Pero, and he wanted to go beyond proof its further men of Harrison's skill. He gave the whole 9 yards. He gave the tanks, the mask, and whatever else he needed to go diving with. I don't know, he can't swim. Right? And the Barbados government refused to give him permission to go beyond that point. Because there's no one in Barbados qualified to go beyond that 300 meters if he got into difficulties. There's no one to rescue him. So they said no. Instead, what they did, they gave him some complimentary tram tickets, and he journeyed to the cave just like us and back to the surface, leaving his equipment back at his hotel. Alright guys, what does it look like? Someone said chandelier. That's the nail right on the head. My own chandelier. We call this the chandelier. This stalactite, scientists estimated, it's going to take 35,000 years for this to grow and meet the corresponding stalagmite. When they both meet, it becomes a column. And that's going to be one long beautiful column. And a smaller version of column is right here. If you look here, you see that stalactite that's grown into the stalagmite? That's the column. And that's how that's going to grow them. Now, it's slightly dripping, but most of it is slightly crystalline. Because we have our dry season, and when the rain comes back in, it's going to start running very heavy and grow a very slow rate of 0.1 millimeters per year. And we're back here by our altar. And this formation along here, it looks like an eagle. Some people say it looks like an elephant with the trunk in the middle and two big ears, but I think it looks like an eagle with the wings and the body in the center. And as we come back to the flow stone, and if you recall, I told you earlier, at the rapid rate the flow stone is growing at, with the cave temperature 24 degrees Celsius and the humidity at 97%, it creates the right environment for the formation to strive. The other caves will take thousands of years to grow. In Harrison's cave, they did it in just 4 years. Which is really good. Just because the temperature and humidity is bang on the environment for the formation and the water being heavily saturated with minerals also assists that growth. Actually also helping seal the roof.